Hey guys, Celine here, and welcome back to Final Fantasy V.
Okay, I'm gonna put this over here, or maybe right there, so you guys know I'm looking straight at y'all.
Alright, we're going to the Fork Tower in this video. And yes, I keep moving my cam left and right because I keep drifting a lot. And yes, I'm in my PJs today because I didn't feel like changing into a shirt.
Okay, I know what that is. I know what that is. The tower is way... No, it's by Crescent. God, I love this airship. I don't trust it, so...
If the spells aren't taken by both sides at the same time, the tower will explode, right? I guess we better split up then. Which one? Oof, okay. Bart's gonna go this way. Wait. No, Bart's gonna go this way. So he's gonna need the healer. Which side should Lara go? Obviously the healer side. And those two are gonna go down the black magic side. Cause she's my main black magic user.
I'm outside. Okay.
Okay, yeah, we're on the Black Tower.
Oh God, there's...
Stop in my hair. Stop.
Ow.
Fuck you. I won even though I died. Explain that to me.
Thank you. I guess that's not gonna work. Riku, hush. Fifth floor. Sixth floor. Eight. Now we switch over to them. And it's literally the exact same. Riku, no, lay down.
Now I think of it, I better heal her.
Be right back. Okay, I do apologize, guys. You probably heard her bark anyway. The defender. We have to take this at the same time. Right, I can do it. Got it. All right, to beat this guy. Okay, magic attacks are inefficient. Only bring the toughest on this side. Okay. She is here only for healing. Oh, wait, no, she's not. Well, he has Holy Lamp, so he's fine. Keep forgetting I can't do that.
Well, that was pretty easy. You attain white magic holy. Really? We don't find the whole thing for blow. And this one, will be affected against the enemies in this area. Oh, wait. Okay, silent on their own weapon. Oh, okay. I was supposed to use silent instead of black magic. Return. What the fuck? Okay. I can't cast silent on my own. Oh, wait. Yeah, I can. Fine. That does help. Yay! Max shield. Okay, I have to say, if the other one was holy, that should have been meteorite. I'm just saying that now. Because it goes with Final Fantasy VII. But, eh. The tower is disappearing. Well, with that said, I should have. Oh shit, I forgot to go after the two summons that we can get at this current point. Okay, we got the dragon from the pirate. Now we just gotta get Odin. You only have 1 minute to defeat Odin. Which I need to use shell break. Do I have magic break? Well, I got break. Oh yeah, that is it. Where is Odin? Oh, in castle. That's why I was in front of the castle.
Why he, of all people, have Odin is beyond me.
I don't know why I'm keeping potions. They're not very strong. Save again, because it's, again, it's Odin. How am I supposed to get to Odin? Okay. Find the vines at the end of the cave to reach the... There's a cave. Then head to whatever cave. At the southwest. Or southeast. Oh wait, east is this way. It's at southeast. That's... I'm gonna stop that. Stop. Land. Okay, for one, I don't have a map for this, so... Well, fancy site. Let's see, Jericho. This isn't in any particular order, so mine, J. Found it. All right. Okay.
this is all the that one. This is before there. Library of Ancients. All before that. Wells, Flame, I hate whatever castle. I guess it is after Ancients. Nyx, Desert. But we went to Jericho. So that makes no sense. Oh, it's called something else before Nyx. 48. Okay, I got it. Fun with switches. More than just a chess. Oh, okay. Press the switch on the southwest corner hall. There's no more switches on the wall, but one of them works. Okay. We gotta find the one that works. You guys probably been screaming at me saying, duh. Ah, this one does. All this for Odin. Oh yeah, this one with the whip. That the wolf took. We don't even use whips. So if you don't let the wolf out from jail, that chest above me would be a whip. A blitz whip, to be exact. What is with these swirls? As long as we don't get attacked by a turtle, we're fine. Because there is a chance that a turtle will show up in this room. Okay, I think it's this room. I could be wrong. Oh, come on. Odin. Dude, you really need to clean up after yourself. You come here to try to best me, huh? A pity I don't have time to fight the likes of you. If I could spare you, say, 1 minute, still would rumble? No. Yes. Pretty confident, yeah? 1 minute, and now... second longer. Got it? Yes. It's your funeral. Okay. Hit him with everything, but for this one, break. And there you go. I mean, you guys would probably do a lot faster than me, but still, we got Odin. And no one has teleportation. No, we don't even have teleport. Oh, I teleport. Huh. Well, I didn't know this. And I'm gonna show you guys Odin. That is Odin. And since he's a one-hit kill, since I never got a chance to show you her, yeah, not very strong. But I think the summons level up as the summoner levels up. Alright, put this back at the tower. Or this weird castle. Alright, we got those. We finished this. So now we got two more tablets to go. Before you head off to the third tablet, tie up some loose threads. First, revisit the town of Crescent, just east of the Fork Tower, to learn a powerful new song there. What the hell? All right. Ah, I can't see the time. Oh, we're out of time. But anyway, guys, sorry I showed you some of my nightgown. I had a stretch. In the next part, we will get our ship updated. And then we'll get a new secret job class. So, yay. Now, keep in mind, I'm trying to get all the job classes, even though I probably won't use them. I will get them. And all that jazz. But with that all said and done, thank you so much for watching, and stay tuned for the next video. Bye bye.